Hi everybody and welcome to Football Battle Day channel. Yesterday was a balanced day for us. We correctly predicted 7 matches and incorrectly 8 matches, and the final day with the win, small profit plus 0.50 units. Yesterday winning matches: Khimki versus Nizhny Novgorod. Nizhny Novgorod, don't lose this game or double chance. Final time score 1-1 and win for us. Fortuna Sittard versus Valvik. Valvik Asia Handicap plus 0.75 goals. Final time score 2-2 and another win for us. Jong Ajax versus Excelsior under 3.5 goals in a match. Final time score 2-1 from Excelsior and another win good for us. FC Emmen versus Grafschaft. Grafschaft win this game. Final time score 2-0 and big win yesterday for us. Big odds 3.00. Arda versus Lokomotiv Sofia. Lokomotiv Sofia Asia Handicap plus 0.75 goals. Final time score 1-1 and another win for us. Streymur versus Vikingur. Streymur Asia Handicap plus 2 goals. Final time score 1-1 and another win good for us. Brescia versus Cosenza. Brescia Asia Handicap minus 1.25 goals. Final time score 5-1 from Brescia and another win good for us. Today we have some interesting matches to watch. Liverpool versus Chelsea Londra. Chelsea Londra Asia Handicap 0 or draw no bet. Bayern Munich versus Hertha Berlin. Bayern Munich Asia Handicap minus 2.25 goals. Atalanta versus Bologna over 3.5 goals in a match. Lazio Roma versus Spezia. Spezia Asia Handicap plus 1.5 goals. Eupen versus Serain. Eupen Asia Handicap minus 0.75 goals. Dynamo Kiev versus Kolos Kovalivka. Kolos Kovalivka Asia Handicap plus 1.5 goals. Hamburg versus Twente. Twente Asia Handicap 0 or draw no bet. Hamburg versus Twente draw half time. Hamburg versus Twente. Twente win this game and another big odds for us 2.60. And Hamburg versus Twente draw half time, win Twente final time, and another big odds for us 6.50. Sochaux versus Grenoble. Sochaux win this game. FC Porto versus Arouca. Arouca Asia Handicap plus 2 goals. Real Sociedad versus Levante. Levante Asia Handicap plus 1 goal. Alboys versus Villa Dalmine over 1.75 goals in a match. And the final match, Real Betis Sevilla versus Real Madrid. Real Betis Sevilla don't lose this game or double chance. Main event and bet of the day for us is Cambuur versus Twente. Twente Asia Handicap 0 or draw no bet. Today we hope you have as a good results as yesterday. Leave in a comment your opinions about the matches or if you have any questions. If you like our proposals, you can help us with the like and the press notification button. And you can subscribe to Football Battle Day channel. After the matches, we listen music to signal with the new single Zaza. Tomorrow we will return with the results and the new interesting matches. Thank you very much and enjoy the football. Game on! Come on guys, let's do it again!